Arena's joined up with Innovation Bay to sponsor this evening, which is Innovation Bay's first founder dinner focused on renewable energy technology. Tonight is about connecting a new breed of investors with innovative startups in the space so that they can collaborate and scale the next businesses to allow us to achieve these emissions reductions objectives that we have. It's a terrific panel, present company accepted. We have Mike Cannon-Brookes, who is well known to everybody as the founder of Atlassian and a big promoter of renewable energy. And we have Robyn Denholm, who's the chair of Tesla.
Tonight, there are some very, very special guests in the room, and I'm super stoked to meet Robyn Denholm from Tesla, but also all the other people. Like, it's the who is who in renewable energy and investment in that sector, so I'm super excited.
We're seeing great innovations around software in particular, because that's where I think early stage capital can be well deployed, but also some hardware and infrastructure that's a little bit later stage.
What I found particularly interesting about tonight is just the breadth of diversity in the audience. You had traditional venture capitalists, corporate venture capital groups, NGOs, large traditional institutional funders like Arena, supporting these initiatives, all here to listen to the pitches from these amazing entrepreneurs who are solving some of the most pressing challenges in clean tech today.
I'm excited about the caliber of people in the room. It's really exciting to meet all of these people and see what opportunities can arise from the connections that no doubt will form.
I'd like to congratulate 5B for winning tonight. One of the biggest barriers of entry to large-scale solar generation is specifically the infrastructure investment in time and resources that it takes to deploy large solar arrays like that. And I think 5B has solved that problem by having a quick and easy solution to maximum solar generation on site.
Tonight's been excellent, standing up in front of some pretty amazing people and pitching our idea and feeling supported and encouraged and excited